A Big Ten tournament play tonight, hosting Iowa at the newly opened Immersion Park, officially unveiled this week. Mikey Ingles crossing the box, looks for a second like it's going to be good. Samantha Tarha may have tapped it in, but Iowa called for the foul. We were still scoreless. Big chance for Zoe Kohlhoff, but it's scooped up by the keeper here, so we remain scoreless. But early in the second, Josie Durr finds some room, puts it in, top in for the Hawkeyes to take the lead. The Illini do get a goal back 5 minutes later, but this one goes to overtime, and Iowa wins it 2-1.